You're
just the riggers.
Blades are stuck. See that rigger, Jim? Sorry that toss was shit. Sorry that toss was shit. Clear your leg, Jog. They're back, they're getting the weights. I got this,
you
wanna...
I'll find you guys a spot.
Oh, I need my water.
Mish, do you have a water?
Not that one, thanks, the orange one.
It's alright, Paul, go ahead.
Paul.
Mish's got a water.
No, I want my...
Oh, the electrodes? I don't... Paul, it's too tall!
Right here, yeah.
Yeah, right in front of it. We going bow in?
Bow in.
Ed, hold on, can you get the trolley? Turn it. Drop the bow in. Got it, Paul. Here we go.
Ben.
This one's just a quick 900. Get that blade out. We don't have any other blades out.
Give us a countdown on the cart.
Countdown on the cart.
Ready.
Blades out. 900 meters to the next one. Jim on that side.
Go
ahead. I'll tighten. That the fucking Germans? God damn. Alright, let's get him out. Nah, it's okay. We'll put him away. I'll get tired. Running spends the legs. Good. Find that all day spear. Plus there's traffic, yes. They won't be able to get around these guys for a while. Good, let's send them here. They're gonna get caught in this traffic, we're gonna keep moving.
Shut the fuck up.
It's not a secret.
Please bribe all these boots.
Send them. Don't worry about it.
Don't antagonize them.
That's true, I don't wanna be rude. Good. Alrighty, I'm gonna take it down one beat and more on the legs on this one. Big send and hold. Good. Nice transition. Good. Alright, on this transition, we gotta get it out quick so that we can get in ahead of the line because there's a big line, alright? Hey Mish, how are we looking? Where are you?
We're both behind.
Okay. Let me know when you see him come by.
He's gonna be solo.
We can handle it. I'll cut it in hard. I think we're coming up already.
Cut right to the front.
We're coming up on it in 100.
Cut right to the front.
I can't really.
Do it.
There's nowhere to go.
Right in front.
Let her run.
No, in front.
There, literally, there's nowhere to go, Jin.
In front.
You're gonna fuck us. We could have gotten out here where it's shallow. Now we're caught behind two singles. Watch the blades. There's the fucking Germans.
Come on, Mish.
Oh my.
Pull.
She is. Jim's blades caught. Ready? That's the match. Next one's 1200.
Yeah, we should have two guys here every time.
Ready? And up. Down ramp. Pull a trolley. It's okay. How's the trolley looking?
It's on.
You should ride for the next one?
Yeah.
Head to the next one. It's only 1200. Not yet. Watch. Watch blades. Seriously? What the fuck are you doing? Stop pushing. You guys are gonna hit yourselves. Ready, rope. Alright, 1200, let's stay relaxed.
Yeah!
Watch your point! Watch your point!
Yeah!
She's alright, alright. We're good. 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 1200 to go.
On the bravo.
That's true. Hopefully we knocked it off. We If we get in front of them, I'll wash them down. Good, stay together. Place the blades. We're up at 29. We're right. Got the bikers? I think I sent. Okay, good. Good. Good! There's a single there. There's a single, I can't. We'll have to go around. Oh, wait, never mind. We're good. Single! Single! There we go. Wash them down. Washing them?
Yeah. Thanks. Sit. Oh, fuck. I don't know if
two or three. I think two. I think three short ones, maybe. Hold on.
Square.
We've got 1,000, a 1,200, and a 3.7.
3.7?
Three more portages. Good!
We got that all.
Yeah? Yeah, we will. Good.
Clean.
Can't see where we exit. There's a bend. All right, 10 to send him back. 10 on him. 1, 2. There. And let it run.
Let it run.
Check. We'll be all right. Don't dig it in yet. Oh, you dug in too early.
Yes! More!
Yeah, nice. Yeah, watch your blade. Jim.
Yep.
Nope.
We're good.
Fender it.
Nice.
Can't, the blade!
Right, it's good, it's fine.
It's not, it's gonna fucking snap, man. They're just mocking us.
I got it. Straight down. Nope, up again.
You can't go up again.
Yeah, heads down.
Nope. Heads. Good.
Keep adjusting the lures as we run.
No. We can't. Did he just snap our flag?
Score. We've beaten you in France before.
Oh, I didn't even think of that one.
I recall you getting an early lead then as well.
Let's take a breath. I got this if you want to relax. Yeah, Brad does. Hey, Mish. Did you hear Brad? He goes, I recall we've beaten you in France before. Twice. What? I know. That was some bullshit right
there.
Yeah, that was some bull. I've got a rock in my shoe. Alex, can you take this? I've got a rock in my shoe.
How long is the next one?
1,000. 1,000, then a 1,200. Oh, man. I got this. If you want to straighten that. Nah. This is that's a bad idea. Then it'll be full of water. Oh, heads! Sure, right? You got your bike, man?
Yeah, it's over there.
Okay, good.
If they walk it, we should walk it, because then we
what?
Can relax.
Yeah. Well, what do you want to do for the 1,000?
If they're walking, we should walk it. Walk for them, it's relaxed.
Agreed. We'll punt to the next section. Next one's 1,200 after this 1,000.
I mean, they just want to kill time.
It's okay. Whoa, you all right?
That has electrolytes to it. Let's ship all the ores in, like, nice style.
Did he say? I know. I was nervous about that. There are trees here, Brad. Two deep breaths here.
Who wants water?
Watch your back, Brad. Those holes I was excited about? I'm really good at letting rocks in. Now, how you doing, love?
Yeah, rough terrain over there.
Yeah, I saw you bounce around a little bit.
Ooh,
I think our radio skills are doing better today.
Oh, yeah, I'm not talking about so because I can't.
Because you're riding, yeah. Oh, well, you're riding.
There's so many, like, tree roots that just jut out at you. And
oh,
you, like,
God. Happy with him anymore?
No.
That was a sneaky move to go ahead there.
I know. And then to, like, pull out when you guys are clearly
going to
them.
Yeah. That was some bull.
And you pulled into our way.
Well, you'd be nice to them because
they were hard.
Good competitors.
Hard. He didn't let us pass on our bikes either.
Ooh.
I know. I didn't like that.
So they're pulling some bull.
Yeah.
All right. So we've been very nice. And maybe we'll have to cut that out. You tell them. Well, that's the thing, like, you can't snake in ahead of me.
Basically, the Treaty of Versailles.
What was that? The 3700?
Okay.
Sound good?
Yeah, sounds good.
How are we looking up there from the bow? What do you see?